You're ready, right?
You left, dude.
I didn't
see you. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, yeah.
Right. You got the.
We're guys ready.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
All right, good shit, dude. That works. Woo! Dude, with three, portals.
2, 1.
Oh, God. Ah, please, no. My face when my walks into the room. Wow. Yo, mind me? Oh, my boy Greasy is. I don't know if I can mind you, but, I'll say what's up. Alright, let's see here. Alright, Fuzzy with the return. Sunchips. Oh, he played majors yesterday. I'm pretty sure.
All right, Dale's back.
Woo!
What an exciting start to the game. They're both reset. Is this Keith Stone's first week for you guys? You guys just pick him up? No, okay. The Wily Balkmedes veteran. Both teams have a chance to get out here. Sunship's looking to
tell. Oh, Keith.
Let's see if he gets that top boost. Well, not. Alright. Red mana just to keep the flag in base. Blue right on Sunships. Should be a reset for them, yeah. Power up's coming up.
Ooh, G-Man. Killing their whole team. Lol.
Come on, you gotta use the tag for better than that. Your standard chase return. Ooh, Sunships can't close them off though. They'll have a chance to cap. Fred's careless with their position.
Oh.
They are not. Fry can hold on for just long enough, maybe. Ray can get the return here. Doubt it. Any of my color commentator dodds here?
Yes, sir.
There we go.
It's an interesting
pretty typical
game.
Thinking with Portals game so far.
Mm-hmm. Very exciting.
Back
this
and forth
is a,
match. Yep.
I don't know, Dalek, if you knew, but this is actually Rob's favorite map to commentate and spectate.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me.
Kudos on your like texture pack, your whole setup, by the way. I love
oh,
the
thank you.
Effect. I haven't seen any other streamer use that.
Woo! Yeah.
Used face cam too.
True. True.
It's a one of a kind.
The only one to have tag pro matches within the League of Legends streams.
Do you
know, like,
know
3 hours in the League of Legends stream to find mine. It was fun though. It was fun. It's quality all around.
Nice bomb there.
Can they capitalize off the? Can they capitalize off the?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, rip.
Tag pro used well. Bollywood though, not laying down the wood. Really lucky there. There was no one on exit portal. Could have been an easy out. Easy boost out. Red's actually kept it in base for a surprising
oh.
amount of time.
Oh wow, that boost.
That could all change right here. Looks like they have a nice play set up. Yep.
Yeah.
G-Man is the block. Oh, Bali though. Portaling.
Sun chips where's gets the top up.
Yeah, true.
This is a very...
fairly even.
Yeah.
Oh, it's actually exactly.
I don't know. Oh, God.
No, trippy. Oh, my
don't
God.
Go, yeah, don't go portal. All right. That was a close one.
So, I don't know really what, you know, I don't even know. This map's just really boring. Like, how's your Pokemon go? How did that adventure go today?
I'll tell you, I got my Fearow, ended up being my highest CP player after
you
the candies
Pokemon?
That I used. Truth, yep.
That's pretty much it.
All about that team instinct strat, though. I'm not gonna go out and use all my resources quite yet. I'm gonna save them all up.
That's Zapdos, correct? I recently just hit five. I picked Instinct.
There
as
is
well.
No shelter from the storm. Oh, really?
Yeah. I was looking for the best one. I guess I found it.
You should subscribe to the subreddit, man. Pokemon Go Yellow.
I guess
it's
could.
It's a big community. It's huge.
Oh, nice
sun chips. Two tiles will slow down. So fortunately that Blue hasn't been able to use their tag pros. They've actually gotten at least a couple.
Yeah, no, we're not
they
using
do get
them
the reset here though. This is gonna be a really nice chance for Blue. The pressure on Sun Chips, he almost like shut down. Oh, Bali is all on Bali.
Oh,
right time.
Holy shit!
That was a Time Boy level maneuver right there.
Truth.
I don't know if you watched Time Boy last night. Just pulling off these insane moves on TWP.
I watched the heartbreak from Origin Ducks. They had the cap.
Oh yeah, and
just couldn't pull
it
off at the very last second.
Yeah. Break decided. Ooh, nice bomb there by Keith.
We did get the tears upset.
Oh, what are you doing?
Trippy needs to be better position himself. But at least give him a chance to block that portal. Yeah. They're always going to take the chance on portal.
Is G-Man going to get this? G-Man might get this.
I think he will. Yeah, he has the two bombs available. He will.
Oh,
he gets the rolling.
Great call.
That's a really nice scoring play.
Possibly no, Sun Chips did pretty well there.
Oh, he just missed him.
He'll be lucky again.
Oh,
I think capped
G-Man.
Off.
Oh!
He had the cap that just got into the return.
Couldn't react to that.
Holy shit. What clan is this?
Oh my god.
Are there supposed to be clans in Tag Pro? Pretty sure there's no clans in Tag Pro.
Oh, okay. That's unfortunate. A lot of unfortunate calls just for Blue.
That is a G's right there. This is really unfortunate for me too, as I have to do, like, literally the whole, basically all of scrims and everything, I had to run to the store, I had to do everything. It's like, god damn it, I just want to be here. And like, again, I got called upon to go run and...
You can get a sick halftime speech though, if it continues to
yes.
go this way.
Am I sure? Hell no, I'm not sure. But what do I know about this game, man? I don't know anything.
Oh, on your way. Here's one right here.
Get that G.
Trippy has the ball.
Oh, let's go.
Very interesting.
Let's see if I can't make another
one. Maybe there are clans in this game. I just don't know anything.
Was confusing
maybe
there because he didn't go through the portal. He just kind of went.
True, but Trippy had such a nice block. It was gonna happen.
It was a cap, and regardless, yeah.
Yeah.
But...
Oh.
But maybe it was closer than it had.
I don't know
what
Bright
is
doing though. Yeah, exactly. Bright could have been out back probably two or three times.
Yeah, I don't know exactly what their strategy is right now. There
it
we go. That's
to...
a little something. The Poos play, Gatta base.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, fuzzy.
Really nice.
Keith is waiting on bot, it seems. I don't know if he knows the order. Obviously, I don't know where Holsey went. Holsey was supposed to help record stuff. But he's not
the
here.
Team comms or something.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, Trippy's like, screw Keith. I want this pup.
G-Man, please.
And Bright and
Fuzzy. Really, so I expect him to be the same, and he is. Bright should go exit here. Should have gone there actually earlier.
That's...
Gets lucky.
Oh,
he should take the portal here
there.
If possible.
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Capsize Fuzzy got it right as it spawned.
I didn't even see him on the portal. That's insane.
Nah, yeah,
that
it was
fantastic. He's been by far the most dependable player so far for the Blue team, between his portal defense and now the OD.
Oh, it just goes a little.
Fuzzy
too
giving
high.
Him a little bit too much space, but I don't think it'll matter on the team tiles.
And
Bright has
down
a chance
once,
to go top.
Too bad.
That chance is now gone.
Bright is. This is not Bright's map. That's all I gotta say.
He has a chance
he's
now.
Very...
Team tile advantage for Blue.
Nice. In there.
Trippy
oh, nice
chance off the block. Bali needs that.
Yo, what up,
one way or the other to get the reset.
Okay.
The map.
I don't know. You guys can't see any
go
of
exit.
That. Any.
I gave up the exit portal. Blew out.
Oh, Keith, get it. Oh.
And the tech
oh, that's
again.
A
cat.
Oh my God.
Once again, just luck really playing a big factor. Some of these.
Oh,
caps.
Trippy's gonna be out. G-Man bumps him. But
he should be out. Oh, he needs to have it to get to the snipe. He will not get the snipe.
Keith,
no one contending
sub
chips on base.
Oh,
they
my God.
Tech throw. Only one ahead currently, and it gets shut down.
G-Man boosted into Sun, or was that Bali or Sun Chips? I don't remember. Exactly what Keith did once that ended up in a cab, so. Looks like
that,
I know
that was
what
interesting,
we got.
But both defenses having a chance. To walk down on Portal deep either.
Damn.
Keith Stone has a chance here again.
Three,
Bali better not fire too early.
2 seconds.
And that's
not
too
much to happen.
Too much to ask of him with that whole time.
All right,
3-1. Two caps is nothing. Yeah, you go ahead and talk to your team
to
if you need
to. Time to give a fantastic halftime speech.
Agreed, agreed.
Good luck.
Good luck in yours as well, sir.
Alright, well, here I am, alone in the channel. Just me. Sponsors, got one. Is it the poker chips? B. Why is Dope not playing? Dude, Dope is so good at this game. Woof. Just one more half, sticking with portals. Oh god, 10 more minutes. Dude, man, why the fuck are Pokemon Go servers down? Does anyone know? It feels bad, man. Oh my god, it's working. Hey, it worked. Let's go. I don't have shit near me though, except for two Pidgeys. I think that's what Pidgeys, yeah. Man, fuck, dude. Give me something good. There's no shit near me.
Alright. I gave a pretty mediocre speech that half. Ty gave a better one.
Yeah, but I was there to listen to it.
It's okay. I've gotta fill up my dog's bowl.
I didn't water even bowl. Notice.
Yeah, can you I've gotta
well,
yeah,
I just started?
I've gotta run again. No, you just gotta just make
holy
sure that
fuck, dude.
Just keep doing like telling them what they did. Make sure they note it.
You gotta walk 5 kilometers to fucking incubate
this
or to incubate this stupid ass egg, dude.
For it, I think.
Oh
that
one, my god!
When I send in the PM,
I don't want to walk that long. Dude.
Oh okay.
Yeah.
Shit! Please.
All right. I'll be back.
God, don't do this.
I want to give me a leader, by the way. Oh wait, no dogs, never mind.
One more half of this stupid ass map. Right there. Oh my god. Alright, that's good. It did. Woo! Tag Pro!
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
One.
Pro. Oh, trippy. The kid. Oh my god, G-Man, that boost path. Lamau. Oh, rip. Oh, MNP's gonna be out. Oh, Fuzzy the kid. Ooh, spicy. Pup spotted a 10. Gonna see another pup fight, resident sleeper. Tag Pro top, Juke Juice mid and bot. Poker Chips got a advantage that time. Ooh, G-Man's gonna make it out. Oh! Oh! Holy shit, that sacrifice by Keith. Oh my god, that was so fucking good. Oh, Fuzzy missed the snipe. Oh, that looks like that's gonna be a cap. Unfortunate. Holy shit. Ooh, Fuzzy, good snipe. Good use of that corner. Box. Oh my god, that was fucking close. Oh, Pup's in 5. Trippy's gonna wait on bot. Looks like Bali. Oh, looks like Tex or Poker Shape's got mid and top. Both gonna be Juke Juices. While Keith gets the return with him. Sniped by Bali. Oh, quite unfortunate. Oh god. What is happening? Kabali was gonna be past 2 here. Fuzzy kind of killed himself. Oh, that's another cap. Yeah! Alright, well, this is a quite unfortunate half as well. Juke Juice top and bottom. Poker Chips came out with the advantage in the pups again. Ooh, Bollywood almost had that snipe. Ooh. Yeah, it's kinda hard to get past those fucking team tiles. Fuck that. Alright, they're gonna kiss here. Both teams got the re-grab. Oh. Fuzzy makes it out. Nice, good bomb, staying alive. Oh, messed up the corner though. Pups are spawning. Looks like G-Man got the tag pro bottom, Trippy got the rolling bomb. And CCGA got the tag pro mid. Trippy has a little survivability here with the... Oh. Never mind. No survivability, dude. Feels bad, man. Oh my god, Keith. I think that was Keith that just boosted right into the spike instead of the flag. Oh, that's another cash for poker chips there. Oh, feels bad, dude. Trippy, a good bomb snipe. Ooh, backwards bomb. Unsuccessful. G-Man staying alive. So CCGA. Ooh, G-Man almost put on the moves. See what Keith is gonna do here. Oh, he's boost down. Ooh, good dodge there. Trippy gets another juke juice. Oh, I think Keith messed up that boost. Oh, this is a cap opportunity. Oh, there we go. Good cap. That was pretty good by Trippy there. Good job. Oh, G-Man just barely missed the bomb. Or he hit the bomb, but barely mistimed it. I think that's what I meant to say. Ooh, Bali and Keith dancing around here. Oh, Keith is in a sort of bad spot here. Oh, RIP, G-Man just let him die. Fucking dirty G-Man. Our Pope's the W. Oh, Bali steals the juke juice mid. Oh, looks like Poker Chips got all three pups. One of each. That is a. Ooh, looks like Poker Chips can try to make a play here with the tag probably. Oh, maybe not. Never mind. G Man gets a snipe. Ooh, best bond though. Oh, that portal. Unlucky grabs for Poker Chips there. Lamau. Oh boy. Another round of pups here. Plus he gets the tag pro mid. G-Man with the tag pro top. It's like Bali Lama lives to get the rolling bomb. Wow, they didn't get defused. What the fuck? Plus for sure they got defused. Looks like G-Man gets returned anyways.
Double tag pro. See if
Bald Stars can make something happen. Oh, if he gets the return here. Oh, Jesus. Bali Lama, good job staying alive. Good use of the bomb by Bali Lama. Keith taking it out. Doesn't quite get the boost. Unlucky. Let's see what Trippy does here. He's going to be trapped by three. Oh! Good job by Trippy staying alive so that they don't get the cap. Good job, dude. Trippy putting on the fucking moves, though. The kid! And he grabbed the rolling bomb top. Looks like MMP's gonna be spawning with the tag pro. Trippy still has his rolling bomb. Maybe they can make some map. Oh, never mind. MMP tag pro too strong. RIP. Oh, if you can live a little bit longer. Oh, god, that was close. Pretty good use of his rolling bomb there, though. He used it to its max potential. Give him props for that. He has a pretty long hold, actually. Ooh, gets sniped by CCGA, though. G-Man using that little box. Gonna get cornered and destroyed. RIP. Ooh, Fuzzy, the double solo returns. Nice. Another round of pups here. Looks like tag pro mid, rolling bomb top, rolling bomb bottom. Ooh, this is looking good for the poker chips here. They have a tag pro lead and a rolling bomb. So G-Man's gonna need to stay alive and use his rolling bomb to Oh god, oh rip. Rip really. Ooh, couldn't make it past CCGA on that boost there. Oh, he missed the bomb. Lol. Oh, trippy. Put the moves on CC. Using the bomb to get away. Nice job.
3, 2, 1.
4-2. Unlucky game for spawn stars here. Thank God this fucking stupid ass map is done with now. Alright, looks like the next map. Next map's supposed to be Boombox. Pretty sure it's Boombox. One of the better fucking maps. Thank God. Woo, now I gotta wait for something, yeah. What we're waiting for.
Oh my goodness. Alright, what happened? I'm back.
Hey, what's poppin'?
What did I miss? Goddamn hard.
Yeah, we lost to that game.
The TWP?
Yeah.
Did it just end?
Ended like maybe like 2 or 3 minutes ago.
Alright.
Dude, I'm looking at all these fucking dog pictures on Instagram and I'm just like, where's my dog at? I want a dog. Okay. But okay. Oh my God. Was it bad me? The map. Ooh, looks like they're putting in Jorge and Dope. Or Keith and Fuzzy. Let's see how that works out.
So, you joined the team? Are you playing on red now?
Oh, my bad. I'm out. Wasn't paying attention.
I just don't want him to start and you be in the game and you'd be like, what's going on?
Because I was like, I was just bored, so I was hiding random shit, so I think I might have just dragged my name into the team.
No worries. I'm going to make sure our team's ready. Oh, they, looks like they're giving the start. This is all right.
Woo!
Yeah, Boombox. How do you feel about Boombox?
Yeah, I actually like Boombox. It's one of the OG maps.
Yes, it is. I love Boombox. It's so much better than TWP.
Oh yeah, like, D. Yeah, no idea.
Let's just compromise. And both maps are really bad. Unfortunately, MTC is.
Well, MTC. Yeah, blame the MTC for these two maps.
Well, they didn't offer us any better alternatives, so that's why I'm blaming them.
Oh yeah, you're right. My bad.
Well, it's not only that, but we actually.
Hang on.
We should have vetoed the historic.
10 out of 10 maps, Dalek, this season. We have 10, right? Or 9? Whatever it is.
We're going to have 10 maps after Community.
Right. 10 out of 10 maps have been decided by this year, the MTC. So we should all just give them a round of applause.
Clap, 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 clap.
I'll just pretend I'm clapping.
I can clap.
Womble was pretty good. That's about it. That's their best thing they've done in 6 months.
Ooh.
We'll say this, Boombox definitely.
Ooh, G-Man gonna make it out here.
For the historic map rule, which for sure will be vetoed next time. We actually should have
vetoed.
Oh! G-Man coming in. Can he get that?
He will. Yeah,
I really like the texture pack. Hey, thank you.
Mirroring the major suffered from yesterday.
Mm-hmm. There are a lot of people who dislike it too, so, you know, I can't please everyone.
Actually, I think this would have made it regardless. Actually,
good cat there by G-Man, though.
For 45.
This would not have made it regardless. I think.
Yeah, would have. 45. Actually, you're probably right. But I think this is a better map.
Like Monarch and Boombox wouldn't have even been in the conversation. For maybe Monarch. Hopefully Monarch, because I enjoyed that map a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Boombox was ousted. I don't feel like it would have been. It would have returned to the discussion.
Bonsars with the juke juice on defense. They should be able to make something happen here. G-Man working the corners.
I'd be in the discussion, but
Most people hate it. It's like velocity right now.
I would say Applite Constriction probably would have made it over this one. Oh, or Rush. You pick either Constriction or Rush, I think they would have made it over Boombox.
Constriction.
I would have picked Rush.
Oh, G-Man.
If I were to have a choice, like as in 1 to 10, I'd put this over both of those.
Constriction. Ooh, Bali with the backwards knife. That's not good.
Balance than Constriction.
Ooh, dope.
It's really, I don't like the way it plays at all. It has the same issues.
Trippy and Jor in that preventive grab. On preventive defense, on
I don't have a problem with that.
Defense right now.
This isn't pubs, like...
Pubs are spawning in 5.
Chasey's a thing. Chasey's not bad.
There are good types of Chasey, though. And this is just like a routine, oh, I know he can probably get past me, but I have to cut off this lane and hope my other defender can cut off the other lane.
Oh!
This cycle, I get to go to eventually get the reset.
Oh, it's damn, Dope just missed the button.
Are you describing every map in Agpro, or...?
Nah. That's this one with this much open space, like the typical older maps do have. That's the style of play. Same thing with Velocity, a lot of other maps.
Velocity is great.
At least with Smirk, you can cut off lanes pretty easily.
Almost had the snipe. Sunchips can move to evade that.
Number one most competitive, most balanced, most fair map. The better team will win 10 out of 10 times. What map is that?
Holy shit, that was close.
Rancilio for that purpose, because it has but generally the team better prepared and the better talent team will win that, and it's also extremely fun for both sides, for both offense and defense. I think it is the greatest map of like the previous 3 seasons or whenever it first came out. It's such a nice balanced map.
I'm gonna sit here and pretend like I know what map these guys are talking about, because I have no idea. Like, I don't know any of the map names. I just play the fucking game. I know this is Boombox, but that's it, dude. I'm just sitting pretend and just not say anything and just pretend like I know what they're talking about. Ooh, G-Man, making it out past Bollywood.
Test the defense, even though it's a different type of defensive style that is involved. But
that's says who. Me and Ibis proved last season, and someone else did it the season I think before. You don't need to play the typical one-on-one. You can play the two-on-flag instead of one-on-base.
Oh, of course you can play two-on-flag. Yeah, you can.
Yeah,
ooh, Trippy with the good-ass blocks. Return for cap here. Let's go. Good job. Yeah. Good job, Jorge.
But
good blocks by Trippy, too. That was fantastic.
People don't see. It's like, they're like, oh... Majority of people play it this way. We have to play that way.
Oh, Trippy should have went under the spike.
Maps.
Or wait, yeah, Trippy should have went under the spike. Oh, this is return for cap here.
In this purpose,
block for cap. Oh, Sunchips got the return.
There is one truly effective way that is preferable to all other ways on a map.
Ooh, Dope gonna make it out past. Almost out past two.
He
evaded the juke juice on Bright.
Ooh,
put the moves on him.
I think it's more of a, like...
Is he going to try to boost up, maybe?
I don't think...
Oh!
Obviously, newer players don't
really... He almost had that boost route. That was close.
It's
probably going to take a lap here, though.
NLTP, ALTP, if that was still a thing.
Oh, screw newer players. I mean...
No.
Oh, he just missed that boost. I think if he had that... Oh, my God. He almost weaved through their whole team. Right pup's going to be super fucking late, actually. No one grabbed their right pup.
I didn't tell him how to play, and we asked, like...
Actually, it's technically a little bit early. I guess if you could put
it
that way.
More innovative, more creative.
Since it got grabbed so late, it's just you just round it over to the next one.
Players are shitters.
Lamau.
I mean, it's the same. Okay, back me up on this, Rob. If you're playing League, what elo are you, Rob?
I'm like high silver.
Okay, me too. So for me, most of the time, I'm just gonna copy and do what I know works in LCS, right?
Right.
As do most people.
Yeah.
Because that's what the competitive players are doing. Wow, that was a sick boost there from G-Man. But that's what the competitive players are doing. They're the top dog. They're innovating. It's like when Lucian's meta build changed from Ghostblade... Or not Ghostblade,
like the regular crit build?
Essence Reaver to... to Black Cleaver Ghostblade.
Right.
No one's gonna do that. Like, it wasn't until a Korean, professional player did it. And everyone's like, wow, this is not so effective. Let's continue to do this.
Dude, I was...
Because there's a meta,
It's generally the newer players don't follow, and I think more people are afraid to break it if no one's trying anything
new.
Well,
that's fine. Those are the type of people that are impressionable enough to where they're probably not going to be creative enough to come up with anything anyway. So it really doesn't make that much of a difference.
I guess what I'm trying to make, though, like the point I'm trying to make is if we're not telling people, you can create your own, you don't have to follow what the top players are doing type of playstyle, then I think
Trippy, the solo returns.
And more strategies and different maps.
Oh,
and
this game is beyond growth.
Rip.
PM, all the other bandwagoners on the Zest Reddit threads already screwed that up for us. So.
See, I feel like you're wrong, because if that were the case, like, Dino is one of the only players that does, like, random, like, newer things. Not newer, but, like, more unique, like, style of play, more creative style of play. And I think he's, like, obviously the top player that we've had ever, and will continue to be that top player, because there's no one that does what he does, because no one's willing to try it.
I think Legman's more creative than
Dino. I don't think so. He's creative, don't get me wrong.
Maybe it's just my personal experience against Dino.
I'm not talking about how to play, because Dino, I will agree with you, and you know this, I said this, and Dino is not super difficult.
He's not, nope.
To return. But the way he plays, and the way he jukes, and the way he thinks of the game is so much more different than everyone else. And that's the creativity that he has. And as an offender, I guess maybe it's easier because you don't have to technically rely on your auto partner as much as a D partner. But,
a good offense will rely on their partner.
Yeah. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying don't rely on your offer. I'm just saying, like, when it comes down to it, if you need
the brawl bottom left for that tank, bro. Looks like Jorge's gonna grab it, though.
Things happen.
Oh, G-Man, if you could stay alive a little bit longer, that tank bird did
way
some
that
shit.
Works most 90% of the time. Dino is the person I would put money on to do it. At 90%.
Interesting. And we're done with that.
Oh, that boost.
Back to the game. I guess it's relatively boring enough to where we can talk about this. It's basically baseball, where the main sort of excitement comes from talking about other things and thinking about other things. But why does baseball even exist at this point, honestly?
It's America's pastime.
That's so not true. Maybe once. That's a long time ago.
I mean,
CS:GO is probably more exciting than baseball at this point for the average spectator.
The thing about baseball is it's like a social thing. I think it turned from a...
Ooh!
Now, Pokemon Go, that's a social thing, alright?
Yes.
That's the definition of a social thing. Baseball...
Baseball's like a social event you'd go to.
Now, baseball and Pokemon Go...
Oh!
I just blew all your minds. All your collective five minds who are watching this stream. About that? You're welcome.
Did you see the post on the front page of the guy who had a...
I saw a giant Magikarp.
I saw
several giant Magikarps at baseball parks.
Yeah.
There's a Godzilla. I think it was a Lickitung Godzilla that he witnessed. Hey guys, by the way, take your time. Pick your team. It has to come from you. It can't come from anybody else.
It has to come from you.
No. Pick your team. If you were Valor, it could be Valor. You know, that's you. You do your thing. But it has to be
because
true.
Valor is a tag pro player, and he's got the name reserved. He's Australian.
He's gotta be.
He smokes a lot of weed.
So, pick it, and then come to me, come to other tag pro players, then ask us about our teams.
Yeah.
Not be influenced by anybody else.
You should just trust your instinct. That's what I'm saying.
Yep.
Alright, team talk time.
Should maybe like get something more formal than this, because this looks like trash, honestly. I don't give a shit, but alright, 2-0. Good half by Chase Jam Spawn Stars there. Good shit, dude. We have a 2-0 lead. Hopefully they can, what is the word I'm looking for? Reproduce those results in the second half. Ooh. That's the word, dude. The word. I need to catch Pokemon soon. Good shit, G-Man. I need to be the very best. Where we'll meet up and destroy a gym one day. Lamau. I'll own them all someday. Holy shit, these guys are monkeys.
Hey Dale, we're ready
we're
to
launching.
Go.
And we are off.
G-Man's very sad. He wants to go catch his Pokemans.
I will say, late night or early morning, by far the best times. Not only for the quantity of wild Pokemon, but it's not how this works. That is always a plus.
Mm-hmm. So I leveled up to 5 at 20 Pokeballs and
nice.
An Essence.
Oh yeah, you get so much, and you keep getting that. Like even at level 7, you get stuff. It's crazy.
That's nice.
You don't even have to wait until level 10.
The thing is, I don't know how to use the essence effectively.
3, 2.
The you
one.
Mean sorry the incense where you attract Pokemon
yeah,
to
yeah.
you?
Essence, yeah. One of
I haven't actually used it yet because I don't know. I'm just saving it for when I actually need it and for hopefully when the servers get better. Because the worst thing is you use one and then the servers go down for you
so
or something.
Me, I've never had a problem. If I've connected to the server, I've been on it the whole time.
Okay.
Whereas like if I never connect, or if I'm stuck, I guess, I don't know how to put it. Oh, that's a
good oh, God.
Cap, yeah. That's just one, though.
Mm-hmm.
Surely they'll regroup after this. Strategic delay, which actually...
It wasn't going to do anything regardless.
Exactly. Nah, dude, that was bouting.
There's no strategy involved. That was pure bout, I agree. That was like a 6, though.
But,
no danger.
God, so I use one to test it out because I have 2 left still. So for me, I can.
Oops, are spawning.
I have a.
Oh, looks like
literally right next to me, like where
yeah,
I live.
That's a really good deal.
So I guess I just hit 5. I don't know how to do anything.
They're just gonna sit in the bottom right puff for, fucking ever.
Fought anybody yet? I'm gonna try that tomorrow probably.
So I turned on my
CCGA was sense, like fuck that. Gave up the tag right at Jorge.
I put that on and it tracks like a decent amount, right?
Mhm.
And I was just sitting in my chair where my computer is, so.
Well, what's the issue then?
I don't know if I'm using it efficiently or not.
Oh,
you know?
Okay.
Like, would it be more efficient if I went around the block or whatever?
I mean, I don't think it makes much difference because the idea is that it attracts Pokemon to you no matter where you are, so I don't think it would make that much difference. I would say, just for me personally, I would rather say that in a situation where there aren't that many Poke Centers nearby, or like if I don't have the chance to, like,
well,
a,
see,
like maybe
was...
a smaller town or something, or I just don't have as many Poke Centers, I don't know.
The thing I was thinking of is, like, if I take it and I get to, like, there's a park right by me as well.
Do you have a Poke Center close by?
Yes, that's
okay,
at
so...
the park.
Oh, okay, G-Man! So, G-Man has to survive
yeah,
here.
So I always say, if you're gonna go there, that's when you would not want to use your instance.
Alright, well, that's two caps. Basically tied now. Dope and Jorge, please don't grab. Please don't grab.
Okay.
And sometimes, if you're fortunate enough, people will set that up for you. You'll see that every now and then, a good Samaritan. Just using it randomly, and you can go take advantage of it, because it's the whole center that attracts Pokemon.
So I feel like mine, at the park I'm by, it's very, very popular.
Ooh,
yeah,
MMP.
That's a good deal then, because they'll probably be bound to be a couple people using it. I have a question.
Yeah.
At level 5, did you get an egg incubator? Because I got an extra one at some point, and I'm not sure if it's from me leveling up or if it was from a Poke Center.
It might have been from a Poke Center.
So it must have been from a Poke. So I mean, that's pretty nice.
Well, it
then.
Depends what you get on what you got at level 5.
Because
if you got like 20 Pokeballs,
I couldn't remember. I just saw it randomly appear in my inventory. It very well could have been, and I just didn't notice it. I don't think it was. Now,
oh, dope!
Look at the dope juke taking advantage of Bali's.
Oh, that's a cat! Holy shit, that was so spicy. The CCGA got the grab.
What was the term you were using yesterday? I'm gonna think of it. You called Ball Got It one time. What was it? It was like the boy or something?
The kid.
Dope was the kid on that play.
That's unfortunate. Indeed. Became a counter cap. Oh, Trippy didn't even go for the block on Bali there.
MP and CC. Probably should have played the majors, am I right?
No, probably not.
Oh!
This map, maybe. I don't know. We could not put it together yesterday.
R-O-D.
This should be another cap, despite the boost.
Oh, God.
Regardless, like, really, really solid. Oh, Ball Got Entei on this map.
True. Yeah, I like the way y'all's blocking.
You
want to
join?
No,
we're talking
good.
About Pokemon Go's.
I cannot contribute, unfortunately.
Well, how'd the game go, Skinny? Give us a live update on stream.
Well, we lost the spread, but we swept.
Hey.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Who'd you play? Angry? No, you didn't play Angry Birds. Who'd you play?
Cappers.
Mm. Oh,
that was with
damn.
Did you end up opting for it was a bat on flag D, and then Ego playing offense with you?
No, bat was kind of shit at D, so Ego played flag D and bat and I played O.
Oh God.
Ego played.
If Bollywood gets to return
nice.
Here.
So,
yeah.
And holy shit, dope.
Practice because next week you'll be without both, right?
Believe so, yeah.
Oh no.
Good deal.
Really?
Oh no. Ooh.
Ibis has Boy Scouts?
Ibis is going to something for colleges and then Gramps in Spain.
Ah.
So we're gonna call up Gramps.
Ooh.
Please.
It's like Pokechips got both the juke juices. That's not the G-Man? No, it is. He's. G-Man's losing. The kid G-Man is losing. He was bad, man. Oh, he hit that corner.
I'm sure he is.
Oh. This is a
boring game so far. That is Boombox.
Yeah. I wouldn't say this one was too boring. Just some, oh, son
it was
of
quite
a bitch.
Boring. I mean, all the caps came off the routine blocks. And
not really.
Ahead. Yeah, vast majority.
Yeah, you're right.
Ooh,
about all
dope.
Those caps. But there was some exciting plays from Dope.
Oh yeah, there's some exciting meaningless plays for sure.
Some decent bayouts, you know.
Get the return.
Just diving a
no.
Too early.
surprised he didn't actually end up getting him to touch the wall and spike lag issues.
Ooh.
I don't know, for me, right now, I'm jumping to like 32.
Dope is probably a little bit tilted right now.
That's the hard lesson I have to learn, so.
My thing is radius when I'm on the whatever server.
My former backup is losing?
Radius is fine for me. He's losing. Mostly better from Texas than
they did well this. They did like pretty damn well the first half. We should went 2-0 and then they kind of just fell apart this game.
Normally I get 30 to 40.
Baby rage.
Yeah, but when it becomes like past 6 o'clock at night, it goes up to like 70 God. And then just spikes consistently.
Oh crap, that's basically what my sensor is when I have issues from here.
But the thing
that's
is,
spikiness.
When I turn, or when I play on like competitive server to like, whatever you call it? Scrim other teams or practice, because we scrimmed on it once. It stays at 30. It like doesn't jump. It's perfectly smooth. I don't understand. It's amazing. Being mid, we are gonna get it. That's good.
You did. Yeah, that was good power up fighting. You just took the guaranteed pup. That's what you have to do.
Yeah, no, I just
good discipline.
My thing's just really laggy right now. Oh, no way.
Could he get the top? Nah, no Avan strats right now. Maybe one day. Maybe we'll see.
Ooh, dope at the corner.
Right now is that day.
The kid.
Nice move there by Dope to cut.
Never
out.
Know. Yeah. Really good at staying alive, carrying the flag. People keep dying.
Ooh, Bali with the snip.
I don't know, man. That could have been really, really.
Ooh, G-Man.
What?
Yep.
I didn't see it. I thought he died.
You guys have been excellent at flag carrying and staying alive.
See, I don't. Like, my thing's really choppy, so I. Like.
Oh, I see.
I didn't see what happened.
Well, first, it's struggle to get out of base, but when you've been able to stay alive for long enough to give yourself options. MMP coming in. G-Man will force him on the boost. There it is. The quick return. They'll be ahead of two here with Dope.
Yeah.
CC needs to get ahead.
Or he's going to win at mid.
Plenary.
Oh, get that tag.
Looks like George or Jorge.
Everyone
you prefer.
I'm pretty sure it's Jorge, but...
Okay, Jorge.
I know it's Jorge.
I've heard two different answers from two different people about that, so...
Oh, I mean, it's the people that call her George, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, dope. Almost. If you would've committed to that, he would've
really
had
close
it.
With the tag for lead as well. Can Ballin, he can. D-Man fakes him off the boost. Making him look foolish, quite frankly. Shutting it down. What do you know? Another chase. Another lengthy chase. That's crazy. Dope shutting it down with the juke juice. Without the juke juice, it is a boombox chase.
I mean, G-Man got MNP there pretty solid. Only.
Here comes Bali.
These chases
did not
very...
fit to three. Well, ooh. I mean, the flag, that's more on the flag carrier than the chasers.
That's another cap. Feels bad.
That's unfortunate. He's gonna go with the boat.
Sugar ball game versus open gate warriors.
Wasn't too solid. Jesus, my ping just turned to complete awfulness right now. It's at 180.
At least it wasn't like this for you yesterday.
Nah, it's... I don't know what it is right now.
Hopefully it's just a competitive spec glitch or something, who knows.
Ooh! Jorge almost had that split.
Oh, well, she probably did.
I can't tell.
She almost had that split. She almost did. That's close.
Like when MNP grabbed
she
the pup.
Is the kid,
three,
as they say.
Two.
The kid.
Can we get the cap? Can they get the nup step? No. That is sealed.
You want me to put the EUs in?
Oh.
Yeah, sure.
Right, well,
that'll be appreciated.
Quite unfortunate right. Game.
Beautiful, fun week of matchups.
I mean,
it was a pleasure, Dodds. It was a pleasure.
Next week will be better.
Alright, well,
I think so too.
Quite unfortunate for Spawn Stars here.
Nah,
oh, God.
Oh, is it? No.
That's
week 8
a little bit sad.
10. 10's Transilio.
The pilot's gonna be.
One of them I played. Whatever pilot Transilio is, I played Cappers. So.
It'll be a nice change. So for once, like, this was
I hate pilot.
This was the one.